I got something special in my little bowl here. Anyone want to know what it is? I've got something special. This, by the way, this is called temptation. How many of you deserve to have what I have? A little temptation. How many of you want what I have? A little temptation. Yeah, this tastes really good, by the way. I really love M&Ms. There's other people like M&Ms too. But they can't have any because they're mine. Little temptation. By the way, these will make you healthy. Well, maybe not. But I say they make you healthy. Little temptation. You see how Satan works? This is why Jesus went out into the desert to be tempted of the devil. Because when Adam and Eve were in the garden, what did Satan tempt Adam and Eve with? Something that was pleasing to their eye and something that would taste good, right? Yeah. What did Satan say to Adam and Eve? Remember, Owen? Yeah, you'll be like God. Yeah, you said if you eat from the fruit of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, you'll be just like God. In other words, I'm being God right now, and I'm holding out on you. I'm not letting you have what I've got, and that's what Satan was tempting Adam and Eve. But if you can have what God has, you'll be just like him. So how many of you want to be just like me? No, you don't want to be like me. No, just ask my wife. You don't want to be like me. And you don't want to be like any of them either. Actually, we want to be like who? We want to be like Jesus. Yeah, see, this is why I have the M&Ms today. Because these are temptations for children, aren't they? And they're temptation for other people too. But, sometimes we shouldn't eat things like this because sometimes they're not healthy for us. But I'll let you have some today because just like Jesus went out into the wilderness. And what did he do? When Satan tempted Jesus, what did Jesus do? Do you remember? He used what? What did Jesus use against Satan to defeat Satan? He used the word. He used his own word to defeat Satan. So just like Adam and Eve who failed in the garden, Jesus went out into the wilderness and he took Adam's place and he used the word against Satan to show us that we can actually defeat Satan by using the word of God, using the sword of the Spirit. The same authority that Adam had, that Adam did not use, Jesus, who is the new Adam, used his word to defeat Satan for us, for all of us, for the whole world. And he showed us how we defeat Satan by not listening to his lies and telling Satan, I believe in Jesus, and therefore I believe what the word of God says. Man does not live on bread alone. We should worship God and him only. And that's the word that Jesus used for us. Now in our lesson today, it's a very short lesson, but it's still the same. Jesus, he's our champion. He's the one who has came to defeat our evil foe. And that evil foe is who? Satan. Yeah, the devil. And he wants you to turn away from Jesus. He wants you to succumb to the temptation. By the way, when you're tempted with things, that isn't necessarily sin. What is sin? Sin is if you jumped up here and took this away from me. That would be sin. Because then you're stealing what I have. But I won't let you have it. Oh, well, maybe I will because I'm like Jesus. And I believe that we should be merciful and kind. And we should always be willing to forgive. And that's why it's so important that we understand our lesson today. That Jesus went into the wilderness to win for us. To defeat Satan for us. And because of what Jesus done and what he's done on the cross, we have life and salvation. So with that, are you ready? Now I'm going to say, here's a little temptation. You can only have two. Let's see who takes three. You're welcome. You're welcome. And they're all saying thank you. That's good. Very good, moms and dads. Very good. Okay, Carter. Thank you. You can have another one, Lexi, if you want. You want two? Carter, you want another one? Okay, that's fine. God's blessings to you all. Let's fold our hands and close our eyes and let us pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for being our Lord. And thank you, O Lord, for withstanding the temptations of the evil one and defeating him for us. And because of what you have done, O Lord Jesus, we now will reap in the joy of heaven. And we will enjoy all those good things that you will give to us in your kingdom. And Lord Jesus, we pray all this in your most holy name.